Jamie Barron of Waterford attempts a hook on Kilkenny's Lester Ryan. Photo by Ray McManus. Sports file. As a player, Kilkenny's Lester Ryan has earned a reputation for leaving little to chance, and when it comes to arranging cover on big championship Sundays, he takes the same approach. For years, my father and uncle would have had a system in place whereby one of them would travel up to Croke Park for the game and the other would stay at home to look after the farm. It worked well, though one of them had to make do with watching the game on the television each time, he explains. I decided to continue teaching at St Kieran's College in Kilkenny when I took over the farm as such and have a full-time farm manager in place. I always try to have two people working on the farm so in the event of needing cover there's always someone there. The Ryans have a dairy herd of 83 cows. Lester acknowledges that it can sometimes be difficult for farmers in counties which regularly reach Croke Park to arrange cover, especially for those with larger herds. Of course, you have the farm relief services which many people would use, but there's an awful lot of pressure on them on busy weekends and there are only so many milkers to go around. You'd hear of lads who can get anyone to cover and so they can travel to games, but, to be fair, that's a rarity.